was wondering why it didn't catch the actual flip and crash. I guess it was because I had the horizon leveling feature on. I got lucky there was no damage, just some grass on the props and on the frame a little bit.